Namaste, welcome to Asaki's channel. Today I've come up with a beautiful story which I created on my own, and it tells about the earth's future if we cut trees.
Once upon a time there was a man called Rahul. He worked as a woodcutter. One day he went and tried to cut a tree, but he was able to cut only a piece of wood. Also, the shadow of his head could cut from the shadow of his body. He was frightened and ran to an astrologer to inform what has happened.
Astrologer asked, "Did you cut any trees before this?" The woodcutter replied, "Yes, I've cut many trees before.
Wherever I cut the trees, the new cities have developed. I think cutting trees is not a sin."
Astrologer said, "Whatever you did is not right. If you cut trees, it means you cut yourself. You are thinking that you did not do a sin, but you did the worst sin.
You are cutting trees because of that global warming is happening. Forests are catching fire, animals are becoming homeless and are getting no food.
Polar bears are also becoming homeless because of the floods that happen by global warming.
In the future generation, because of you, people should wear oxygen cylinders.
Everybody should have an oxygen cylinder, and the poor people will suffer because they don't have money to buy oxygen from the oxygen station."
We are not planting trees on Earth, but we are dreaming about planting trees on Mars. How silly are we people thinking?
Moral of the story, plant trees and save the Earth. Don't let Mother Nature become a once upon a time. Conserve future. Nature, we will not torture.
Now I am going to share a real fact about what's going on Earth. In US, California, there are extreme forest fires going on Earth. Not only birds, animals are losing their homes because of the fire. Even humans are losing their homes. We know that US has a lot of technology, but still we cannot fight through the forest fire. In US, many towns and villages are getting destroyed because of the fire. Now people are becoming homeless. In present, it's happening only in US, but in future it will happen everywhere. To prevent this, please plant more and more trees and do not cut trees.
Thank you for watching our video. Please like, subscribe, and if you like our video, share it with your family and friends.